LA City Council has appointed Mayor Karen Bass to the LA Homeless Services Authority Commission. She will serve a three-year term. The commission manages more than $800 million annually in federal, state, county, and city funds for programs that provide shelter, housing, and services. Okay.